There we go. Yeah.
Okay, so I'll go ahead and remove this branch. What I'll do is I'll just chip away at it to begin with. And you can see there's that ugly little bump there, and this could have been created by some wire or elephantitis. First, heal quite easily, and when they heal, they callus with quite a thick scab, for want of a better word. So I want to just hollow this out a little bit, so that when it does heal, we don't get another big, large bump back on the rear of the new tree. It's important to make sure you have a good clean cut. And I'll seal this up so that we don't get any issues entering at this weak point. Okay, so now you can see a little bit better where I'm headed with the tree. My strong first branch here, secondary branching as we move up the tree, and we've already got plenty of branches in the top here to help create our canopy. So what I'll do next is I'll thin this out a little bit and then begin the wiring process.